No one could maintain the public order. The evil dictator, Bungler, controlled not only the police, but also the underground world. Drugs, murder, sex. He held the key to everything since he became the president. Mulk, who was the leader of the revolutionists, built two assassination machines to kill the president. They were called the Ninja Warriors.
It has been decided. The revolution will begin operations in 7 days. We've examined countless strategies from every angle possible and narrowed it down to the best three. First, we plan to take out the government's central communications master computer with a virus. This may be difficult, however, as the master computer has tough protection against hacking. Next, Kenny Platoon is planning cooperative operations to be performed with the S Federation. We must fully understand the implications of this alliance. Even if we accomplish the revolution, we fear the S Federation will take hold of the country. Finally, the Mark Project. Using the ATBU-10, there's a plan to assassinate the president. I think this operation will perhaps have the most effect, but the ATBU-10 are dangerous robots to send loose. Now, which of the three initiatives to put into operation is to be decided by the Council of Elders? The result of their decision should be transmitted to Intelligence Officer Li Yuan. Thus, OGR would like to contact him concerning this result. Within 7 days.
I continued walking through the old town looking for Li Yuan. Kind of looks like the authorities put a price on his head. I couldn't make complete contact with him. In line at this chaotic place on Main Street, an alley lined with prostitutes. This is a harbor where drug dealers hang. Lately, I've been getting myself in some dangerous situations. I'm endlessly searching for Li like a lonely soul searches for a lover. But I finally met Li and he turned out to be a pitifully silent lover. His final love letter read, ZTT. All I have for now for something to follow are these bloody characters. ZTT. Is it the name of a shop? Or is it someone's initials? Once again, I continue wandering the night away aimlessly around town. In front of a club I went into by chance to give my exhausted body a break. The three characters that I'd been searching for were staring me in the face.
What do I want, I wonder? A drink? Something to eat? Or...
ZTT.
Yeah, should I check them out?
I want to talk to them. That woman who was smiling away so meaningfully disappeared somewhere after she had had a few words with the guy in the band. Now, everyone's quieted down and the lights have gone out.
Thank you.
an intriguing song. What's it called?
Daddy Mark.
Daddy Mark. The song's called Daddy Mark.
Yes.
Of course. Daddy Mark must be the answer. They've decided to go with the Mark plan. Starting tomorrow, we'll leave everything to our two dolls. And our live show will begin.
Thank you. Thank you. Mission accomplished.
Oh!
Mission accomplished.
A revolution broke out, and everything came to an end. The troubled country seemed to be finished by the death of the wicked machines. But peace did not come, because the Ninja Warriors are the immortal murder machines.